We are developing drugs that can essentially combat antimicrobial resistance. Bacteria have been in the universe millions of years before us, so they are very smart in a way, so they can evolve, and no matter what drug you come up with, you know, they become resistant, they have become resistant. It's also because of, to some extent, overuse or misuse of antibiotics, all those various different things contribute to that. So why do we not usually get infected? Or how about the other organisms, such as a frog that lives in a nasty area, right? It doesn't get infected because the frog has on its skin some molecules that protect it. Same way we also have. So innate immunity. So those molecules, we are working with those molecules. And because they are part of innate immunity, their chances of resistance development are less. Bacteria, that's why bacteria doesn't infect the frog. We would look at, for example, when a lot of these medicines did not exist, people still survived. And that is again because of the natural protection provided to the body by molecules which are inside our body, which can fight these diseases, which can fight these infections. So, for example, a foreign substance gets inside the body, so then the body naturally has its own mechanism of fighting against it. So that thing kicks in, that produces these molecules. So again, we can gain inspiration from there and make use of those to develop new methods of fighting these infections. Thank you.